my pictures on the gram. Better hope I never run across your man. In the mall with him, mama have a ball with him. Somebody call Rihanna, I'm about to draw. What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl, Latine Shalise, and welcome back to my channel. I can tell you guys from the intro, your girl found some. Hey LS fam, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe so you can join the LS fam. With that being said, let's get right into it. Rihanna did her thing with this new drop. Let me tell y'all, these bras, I already tried them on, and I was so impressed because I was like, wow, really? Like, can't nobody compare right now to her. Like, Victoria's Secret cannot compare to Fenty right now in regards to women who have bigger breasts. Like, she really thought about us, and I appreciate her. I really appreciate you, Rihanna. I just want you to know, like, you know, even if you don't want to come out with another album right now, it's cool. I'm, you know what? All right, if you don't want to come out with another album, you know, keep doing your thing, sis. Because these bras, I need you to keep on putting them out. Bring some more bras. So, y'all, let me show y'all what I got. You say, ooh la la. Y'all, this bra is everything. Like, it's soft. It's not padded. Like, it has a look. It literally has like a micro of a pad in here. Like, the pad is already built in the bra. Like, oh my god, I wish y'all could feel this bra. It is. It's the details for me. It's the details. Like, it's the details for me. Like, do you see that? Like, this bra, I mean, it has a wire in it, but it doesn't hurt. And when I tell y'all these little straps right here, when it's like on your boobs and it's like a cage or something, I guess that's what you're calling it. It makes it look so good. So good. And the straps, the material on these straps, like, you could tell, like, and this right here is strong. Like, it's not going nowhere. Like, nowhere. Oh, like, y'all. It's the everything for me with this bra. Like, Rihanna did her thing with this. Rihanna, man, I was just glad I was able to cop one because them things were selling out. Yep, y'all, guess what else I got that goes with this bra? A badass. Who got a Garter? I never imagined buying one of these things. Like, y'all, the bow in the back is so, this is so sexy. Like, this bow is sexy. Like, it actually comes with like hooks for you to fasten it. Like, you can, it can fit up to anybody. Like, when I say it fits perfectly, like, I never bought one of these before, and I was like, I want one. It's, I want to feel sexy, and I actually feel sexy. Like, I feel sexy and confident and beautiful. Like, I love my body. Like, this outfit made me really like, ooh, I love my body. So shout out to Rihanna on this. Ooh, who is she? Like, this is actually a, I don't even want to tell y'all my bra size, but I'm just going to tell y'all, because there's some people out there that really probably need to know. This is a 38 triple D. I'm really a 36 triple D, but I ordered a 38 triple D by mistake, but I'm glad I did. So yeah, this It, y'all, when I tell y'all, it's the details. Like, I know this light is bright, but it's actually gold. It's gold. And just like the other bra has the Fenty, has the Savage label inside with the X and the gold clips. The bra, it's a look, like I said, it's like a little, like thin of a pad in here, and it's wired, and it got the little cute lace. Shout out to Rihanna for real. And the back, it stretches, like it's more of a satin type on the back, but the mesh is like in the inside. Y'all, Rihanna really did her thing with these. Like, she actually thought about us big-chested women. Like, me, this is genetic. I can't do nothing about these things. Like, but to finally have a bra that fits, and if it didn't fit, you could return it as long as it has the tag on it. But this bra, like, Victoria's Secrets cannot compare, because I have plenty of Victoria's Secret bras. And they do not fit like how these bras fit. The padding is super thick inside of. I'm always bulging out of it. Or, like, the cup, like, is, and it's the right size bra, but, and I got measured for it at Victoria's Secret. But anywho, it's just like, she really thought about us, and I appreciate her. Y'all. Ta-da! Do y'all see the back? When I tell y'all, it's the details. The details. It's the details for me. Like, ooh, I can't wait to wear this.
And no, I don't have nobody to wear none of this for. This is for me. That's who it's for. It's for me. And thank you.
I can never get a matching bra and panty because they would never have my size in the bras, or, you know, just stuff like that. They would never have my bra size. But to finally have a matching panty, yes, this is a large in the panty, because I'm not really big at the bottom, but this is a large panty. Like I said, this is a 38 triple D bra. Ooh, and I just love it. Like, ooh, it was holding me. It really holds me in. Like, I can't wait to put on like a real cute top. And ooh, I just love this bra. Okay, and along with it, black bra. Like, ooh, black is sexy. Everything about black is sexy. Like, again, the strap on here, when I say it's thick, it's not going, look, my boobs aren't going anywhere. Like, they're not going anywhere. This is the same one, just like the purple bra I just showed you guys. It's the same one, I just got it in a different color. But I also got some panties to match it. Ta-da! Like I said, it is the details. It's the details for me. Like, oh, these are a thong, by the way. But it is the details for me. And I love it. Like, ooh, I can't wait to wear this. Okay. This is the last thing I'm gonna show y'all. Ooh, I never had a pink bra. And I finally got a bra. Just like the other one, it has the cage. It has the little bows. But this has the iridescence. Like, can you see? I don't even know if y'all can see the iridescence that's in this bra. Let's tell y'all, it's the details. It's the details. It's the details for me. 38 triple D. It still has the Savage label in the inside. Ooh, can you see it? Yes. But the detail, it's the detail. And it's still super thin. Like, thin. I'm just finally glad I found some bras that fit and that looks good on me. Makes me feel sexy. Bras don't make me look any bigger. Because the bras that I have from Victoria's Secret, like one of them, I think it's called the Dream or something like that. It makes me look even bigger. Show y'all Victoria's Secret bra. Hold on. The bra that I have from Victoria's Secret, it's not a bad bra. Like I said, it's not a bad bra. Like, it still has somewhat of detail on the side. Detail, like the little lace at the top. What I do like about the strap from the Victoria's Secret bra is that it does go all the way up. Like, it extends all the way up for support. But the pattern in here, y'all, the pattern in here is so thick. It's way thicker than the one in Rihanna. Like, this bra is okay. Like, when I put it on, it separates it. But by within an hour, my boobs are overflowing in this bra. And it just, it's so bulky. Like, I'm going to keep wearing this bra because I didn't actually even buy this bra. My mama bought me this for Christmas. But, yeah. Like, yeah, it's all right. But yeah, and I got a pair of panties from xoxo with this. And just like the panties also have this little bow with the little rhinestone on the front of it. The panties also have this liner with the iridescence on it. So it's cute as well. I'm not gonna show you the panties because you know, I already wore them. But this is the bra. Shout out to Rihanna on her new line. Like, I really like the bras and the panties that match with them. The Garter is sexy. Like, I can't wait to just wear in my clothes and be feeling all sexy. In my underwear, in my matching bra, fat match. Because the girl can never find a matching set. Never. Either I get one or the other. They don't always have both. But I really like this, and I'm glad that I purchased it. Like I said, they feel great on. They don't bulge in the back. They give you the spillage on the side. Like, when I tell you, it holds you in, like, it holds you in. I would recommend this to anybody that has bigger breasts. Like, I think even if you go on her website right now, some of the stuff may be even sold out. Like, gone. But I'm glad I invested in some new bras and some new matching things. So yeah, I just want to come in here and show you my haul of my Fenty line that I did purchase. And I actually did this as a gift to myself for my birthday, since she dropped that line like in September, like late that week for my birthday. She dropped that line, and then I got the package maybe 2.5 weeks ago. I think it came like the second week of October. So I'm just glad I'm able to finally show you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy my video. If you know of any great bra companies or places that make bras for bigger chest women, but they're still sexy and cute and not old granny like, you know, definitely leave it a comment down below, and I can definitely check them out. Because I'm always looking for somebody that makes some great bras that's affordable, great, and that will hold these things in and make me look good at the top. Don't make me look bigger, but make me look good. So definitely leave a comment down below if you know of any stores that may sell some good bras. Remember to be kind, love each other, love on yourself. If anything, love on yourself. And as always, later.